So, this is my ordinary GTA video. In this video, I wasn't even planning to record anything. I was just simply grinding out GTA. I had gone to sell my counterfeit cash, so I was post-op. So I found a new session, and when I came back, something happened. This is the full unedited clip, absolutely nothing. The only thing is I was watching YouTube during this, so you'll hear that.
Wait, that's not how that works.
If it's not Lily, then Ray.
Okay, you wanna lose? Alright, that's something a killer would want.
Why are you defending Lily?
I wasn't defending Lily, I was defending what I saw.
But right now, the highest probability...
So, I had to mute the audio in this clip because someone tried calling me and I didn't really want that in the video. But I was just mostly shocked during this and I didn't say anything until right now.
Alright, as you can see, we're almost good to go. Just need this first batch of supplies and we'll kick into gear. Exciting times.
Excuse me? What the fuck? Rockstar? That's a big glitch. What just happened? So, I got the post-op sale, and I know I can't do that alone. So I found a new session, and I come back to sell, and my business is gone. I had full stock, because I waited 20 minutes, half supplies, and now I have to set it up. You could literally see that I've made $3.7 million. Why do I have to set this up again? I'm so confused. I swear to God, if I complete this setup and I have to buy all the upgrades, get all my stock and supply back, then I will literally quit this game. The only thing that's keeping me from raging right now is the fact that I saw my security cameras. Those are only part of the security upgrade. So that gives me hope that maybe, just maybe, this is a glitch where I have to set it up again. And that's it. Like, hold on, I need to get rid of that music. Excuse me. What happened? I did not get raided, because literally, what happened is I went to sell. So I was a post-op van. I'm like, okay, nope. I clicked to find a new session. And right now, I'm currently grinding out all my research. And, I was waiting for my research bar to fill up so that I could close the application if it was not something I wanted. And I did that. And I come back over here. And it's just gone. I've never seen anything about this. I was watching YouTube. Because why wouldn't I? I watch YouTube when I'm not doing anything. Because I'm not just gonna sit around and do nothing. I literally just messaged my friend something. And this happens. I did not get raided. So what happened? This is very concerning. Very, very concerning. If I have to buy all the upgrades and everything again, I am not gonna play this game for a while. Because not only do I have like no money right now, I was really depending on all my business's sales. And this happens? What am I meant to do? Seriously. Like, it's at least $1.5 million to get all the upgrades for the count for cash. But one's like 500k, and that's a security upgrade. But I'm pretty sure I already have that, because it looked like I did. But if I don't, then what the fuck? Like, that's just unfair. You give me a mission that's literally impossible for me to do, and this is what happens? This has to be a bug in the new update with post-op. Because I've done this past the update. I had to, like, find a new session. And it was perfectly fine. That was for my cocaine lab. It was perfectly fine.
Delivery received.
Oh my god.
To start production. Long John Teabag saying bye-bye.
My product's all gone. My upgrades are still here. Why is my product gone? Wait, what? Excuse me? I've never gone raided. Okay, well, the only time, and maybe this is what they're considering, is when I lost like 7k from that one sale where, no, that one raid where they take your money gradually. So, unless if they're counting that, I've never been raided before. Did I really just lose 150k and 5 hours of waiting? Are you joking? What the hell? Bro, I desperately needed that 300k, man. I desperately needed it. What the hell? That's just not cool, man. Maybe what happened, and if this is what it is, then it should be fixed, is after I quit the application, I have my respawn set to my bunker, and I immediately went on the computer and started waiting for the research bar to go up. So I never got the notification. Actually, wait, no, I did. One time I closed it. Yeah, see, this is all fine. I actually did get the notification, but it was like, I didn't read it because I figured it would normally be the same. But that's dumb. I don't know if that normally happens with the post-op sale. But That is some bullshit. Okay. So, I just started a meth lab sale. And I just got the post-ops again. If I come back and all my stuff is gone in there and I have to set it up again. Fuck you, Rockstar. So, the message popped up after post-op was, you did not complete your last sale you exited. Most of your stock was returned, except for a few crates. So, clearly, what happened to me is not something that's meant to happen. What the fuck happened? What happened? Literally, what caused it for me to have to set it up again and lose literally all of my stock that takes 5 hours to fully go up? What the fuck? So when I head back to my meth lab, it's going to be just a little bit, like 20 minutes down worth of stock, and not that big of a deal like normal. So I'd like to know what happened to my counterfeit cash. Because clearly it was not meant to happen. So, what happened? Let's see. My meth lab should be fine. Would you look at that? Around 27,000, which is like 30 minutes. So, Rockstar, what happened? What happened, Rockstar? I'd like to know. Because I think that kind of shit is fucking retarded. That should not happen. That really should not happen. So, that is very, very, very annoying. And, I just lost around $450,000 just because of that. Because not only did I just lose $300,000 worth of profit. Yeah. You could go as far as to say I lost $600,000. Because it took $150,000 to fully get it to that, and then I lost $300,000, and it's gonna take another $150,000 to get it back up to the profit. So, I just lost $600,000. Or, for right now, it would be $450,000. But I guess it's actually 375,000, because the setup brought it all the way to full. But even then, that is really retarded. And that should not be in the game. That kind of shit is why Rockstar's going downhill. Not only did we get a really boring update that I found more annoying to complete with the like treasure hunt and stuff than fun. What the fuck? That's stupid as hell. I don't know if anyone else has ever had that problem before, but I've never seen it, and I watch quite a lot of GTA videos. So that is very annoying. And me speaking, I haven't even gone up in product. I guess that's it for the video. That is extremely frustrating. I hope no one else has this problem. And yeah. Bye.